Do you think that this is going to become more prevalent for athletes now to try and solve some foot problems? Have you seen that?
Right. I think, yes, I have. Particularly the athlete that is post-career in some ways, if they've developed arthritis. But I do see that as a way to relieve their pain and be able to get them functioning better. Ruth was a yoga instructor. And
which you need a tremendous amount of flexibility for
exactly,
in every part of your body.
Right. And she had been offered a fusion, I think, before, which would have basically limited the motion completely of that joint. So it was definitely a procedure that was the right fit for the right patient. And so I think that's one of the things that's important, to be able to offer options to patients. That, like, if you, for say, have a certain lifestyle that you want to try to keep, you know, my role is really try to facilitate that, rather than say there's no way possible that you can have that. I'm always looking for solutions to at least try to get you to where you want to be. And if I can't provide that, I will be, you know, certainly the honesty of the surgeon will be able to tell you, well, we may not be able to, and these are the different risks and benefits, and just trying to see what's going to be the right thing for you. Right.
Are we looking now at something like this, hopefully one day putting fusion out of business when it comes down to this sort of knee or this sort of joint replacement?
Yeah, I think we are looking towards that. Let's say I think that we are getting to a point where we're understanding the biomechanics of certain joints that we let's say neglected in terms of really understanding them well, and I think at some point in time, where the gold standard for certain joints was a fusion, I think we're going to start seeing that, well, that's not the case anymore. That there, you know, certain joints now can be replaced. We just have to understand the stresses that are upon them, and also to be able to design implants that will be, let's say, that will be able to address that, rather than to just say, oh, there's no way possible.